on us. Can't you, young Torch?
As weird as this cult is, I gotta admit, seeing them kill that false god for me was kind of flattering. I'm a bad person.
The enkindling is almost upon us, Torch, but the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as... Magstick, you must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there.